Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, White Wolf they call you?
You stand accused of offending religious sentiment. We've orders to take you in for interrogation. Surrender your weapons.
Over my dead body.
Told you we wouldn't fool him. Well, you're due a beating. It will just be more of a challenge.
Remember the preacher who spoke of witches and witchers? A man you humiliated before his faithful. He asked that we administer a sacrament on his behalf. Your last rites.
Hog.
Even the rain smells like piss in this town.
Hey. Fall upon your knees before the eternal fire.
Right, you gotta take risks on the back.
What can I get the honourable gentleman? New Poulains, perchance? I've not got a true pair, but they'll be the same size.
Fine. Show me what you got.
So, what don't I got? Something for everyone, seek and you shall find. Cheap, too.
Thanks.
Come again. Cheap as it gets, right here.
What?
Fall upon your knees before the eternal fire!
Then.
Surrender.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
Recognize this piece of paper?
Fight contract.
Good, you can read. So who's this contract made out to?
Says, Zdenek. Made out to Zdenek.
Mm-hmm. I'm Zdenek. Any more questions?
In you go. Don't you go wandering. Straight to Igor now.
Fair enough.
Down the corridor, then left.
My brother stayed in Temeria. Ain't no hope for him, is there?
Come on, get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready. Losers get paid anything?
Losers get carted off to the cemetery.
Oof. Whoa there, ragpicker!
See ya.
Remember our
what
deal?
Did a flying
I switched this sword for the rusty one.
Well,
you need to hold on for a moment.
I'll hold on all right. Then I'll gut thee.
Captured and displayed in the sideshow.
Muscle face like that.
Well, it could be quite profitable.
There's your coin.
That's it.
Mind the guards.
We agreed on more.
Take it while I'm giving it.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
I'm a witcher. I kill monsters for coin. Been doing it all my life. Humans won't be a problem.
A guard must fight sometimes, but that's not most important. The essential question is, can you control yourself? And can you control a crowd?
Been taught how to slow down or speed up my heart rate, how to dilate my pupils and alter my metabolism. My medallion vibrates when danger's near, and I know a few simple spells.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all.
You shall fight in the arena. Survive 3 bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the Far East, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher, a murderous mutant, his opponent, Gustav Roan, a man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife! As ever, a fight to the death! No!
Help!
Got kids. 3.
You made the risks.
Help! 3 children.
Help! 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 Help!
Kill! 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 Kill!
I will not kill him.
Release the hounds!
Keep it together!
How long are you gonna make me wait?
The Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas! A rumpus! A fray! The Witcher versus the Hairy Brothers! Straight from the Wild Isles of Jenniger! Sired by a mountain bear! They live to kick! The Witcher and Gustav Rowan defeat their opponents! Next fight! The Witcher doing what he does best! Face to face with beasts!
Come on!
Another win for the Witcher!
Bravo! Plowing Scragdom Farrah. They tell me a true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks.
Cyprian Wiley, known the most as Whoreson Jr., appreciates good handiwork.
Well,
we've nattered enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand there like a sodden prick at a wedding! Muster the men and get out those midgets! And would someone please kill the blasted Witcher?
You heard the man! Kill him!
Let's end this.
We should search this hole.
Everywhere, although he is, there are constant. Pam 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 Pam
floor is worn by a moving door. Something behind this wall. Interesting. I wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
Eternal fire.
Goblets off to the latest mission. Get them here and only here.
They look ill guarded.
Brother brings you here.
Sister. My neighbor. His name is Rudyard Ness.
Seems to me as if he was before.
I'd expect teeth to go up my ass before I'd expect to find Horson hiding in his house.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
To burn the corpses. Else rats will congregate to feast. And if I hired a witcher as my debt collector?
Shite.
You're a...
Hey, you look a wee bit pale.
Nice razors you got there. The Witcher as my debt collector.
Nothing interesting here. place has been scrubbed clean.
Was the dwarves?
You'll not find any monsters in Novigrad.
From the Skye Pit.
Come on. Faster. Giddy up.
When it rains, it pours.
Think he's punishable by death.
Even here.
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit out of luck.
Think we can make a deal?
Hear that? Another one.
No, we don't make deals.
How much?
Oi, remember what I told you? Were to be polite like.
Just my patience running a bit thin. We don't want your coin. We don't want anything else.
On your way before we get ploughing angry. Stop being all nice.
Shite round a bunghole. You deaf. Bugger off.
Can't go in there.
Gonna get in there. Better for you to let me in.
And if we don't, then what?
I'll kill you.
Do you get there?
Got it all right. He threatened us and reached for his weapon.
Die, you ploughing bastard.
Keep it together, mate! Keep it together, legs!
time to end this. How long you gonna make me wait? Should look around. Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? I heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Oh. I bloody well told him not to stick his arse where he don't belong.
Oh.
So fast, Roach.
I've had enough of living.
Washed your hair lately.
God, a reaper's come for me.
Open up.
Well, well. Geralt of Rivia in the flesh.
Which has had an itch in his breeches.
So he saw a fire. No.
Save us from Nilfgaard.
A strapping lass he found with a bosom profound and a mysterious charm in face and a min.
Oi.
Work with mages often?
My, aren't you curious? You yourself looking for work, perhaps?
No, I just know them. Usually not all that willing to get their hands dirty.
Don't know them well, then. A hounded, hungry mage, he's desperate as any man. Not about to be fussy when taking on work. Novigrad's a city of opportunities. Chances to be seized. You should grab one, too.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
Your brother stayed in Temeria. Ain't no hope for him, is there?
See, I'm
Looking to make some coin too, hey?
Flebioda's wounds. Geralt of Rivia.
Played a poor son's den.
Hey, I'll never let your kind in, no regret, copper.
Me dirty fizz-tech.
That's good. Word is, Wiley's fallen out with the rest of the big four.
Going all in, then. Damn foolish bet.
Not if he's got a daft eye card up his sleeve.
Flebioda's wounds. Geralt of Rivia.
Looking to make some coin too, hey?
Flebioda's wounds. Geralt of Rivia.
I'm thinking. That not apparent to you?
Hey, free boy. What do I want to do?
So, how do you go with this thing?
I was nothing about minding my own business when suddenly puppies popped in the game.
Another drifter in from Temeria.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Horson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Jr. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up, at least.
Interesting. Take it easy.
Oh. I've had enough of living.
Let's go!
I've had enough of living.
Oh!
They ought to never let your kind in, no regret.
Oi, cock up!
I'm warning you.
Another one. Run along home with the rest.
Sir, show some mercy. We've not got nowhere to go. For us, it's Novigrad or death.
Had enough of you lot. Sod off, or I'll have you skewered.
They seem desperate. Let them through. Can't see any harm in it.
Fucking hell. How many times have I got to repeat this? I've orders to turn back anyone who don't show a pass.
King's a long way away, and your pay's probably meager. Sure we can't make a deal?
Mean to say you're looking to, purchase a one-time pass?
Exactly.
That's a whole other conversation. Way's clear.
Thank you. We've got nowhere to go back to. Novigrad, that's a chance of a new life.
Stay off the roads. Liable to run into another patrol.
Shan't be taken like that again. We'll be as careful as hares in a field bared by winter. But you was cast in a different mold than us. More like the hero that lies in the tomb near Crookback Hills. Tomb's in a cave in a hillside. Down Warren's at the foot of the hill. Folks say treasure inside's a sight to behold. Huge hoard. Might find something that suits you. Good luck.
Hey-ya! Run, Roach!
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
Move.
No, sorry. We talked, it was amusing. Now about face and forward march.
You blind, Hortensio. That's Geralt, old friend of mine. Come in, Geralt. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach. Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
What do you do here? Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temeria, that's what matters.
How'd you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yeruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the second Temerian army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana-Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but... But Radovid proved no better than Emir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
Looking for Horsen Jr.
I've heard of him. Though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon... Willing to help, or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Now, witches. They can't catch the pox. Isn't that right?
Best be on the other side of the river. One false move, and you can be royally stuck.
The fox. Isn't that right?
Mother Temeria bore me! For Mother Temeria, I'll die!
Oi, Witcher. Now,
witches, easy.
They can't catch the pox.
Aye,
in that
Witcher.
Right? Now, witches, they can't catch the pox.
It's
in
true,
that
you
right?
Kill kings.
You and our commander.
What, Greylox?
Mutant.
You trouble me, Greylox.
Now, witches. They can't catch
you've
the
You've been pot. Here, you've been there.
Come on.
Come on, Roach.
My contact should be...
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Come on.
One word and they'll pack you in the stocks.
Got a foolproof method for exercising witches.
Something's not right.
Let's see what. Checkmate.
They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically.
What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
I have no idea.
I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub dub. Dub dub. Dub dub. A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open. Squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
Yes, sire. Believe I do.
You know shit. You're merely humoring me. I was not speaking literally. First hidden truth. A monarch is always surrounded by fools. Understand?
I think I do now.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
Expected a Redanian spy. Had no idea we'd be meeting a king.
When you've an opportunity to omit intermediaries, I'd suggest you avail yourself of it.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
I appreciate the gesture, Your Majesty.
A king should be severe towards his foes, generous to his friends. Apart from which, I'll expect you to return the favor.
And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more.
I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
Before I lose my patience.
Another day gone to shit.
Let's go!
What are you looking at?
Hey-ya!
Stay out of my way.
Redania. Learned all the easy to find witches already, and I could use it.
You hear her wailing yesterday. What do you do that?
Same as always. Started with her fingernails, ended with breaking her bones.
Crawl back under your rock.
Whores only ever go in, not once come out.
But
what do you want?
Where's Horson Jr.?
Ooh, this one's got bollocks, don't he?
I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Believe I did have the pleasure to meet those two gentlemen. What were the names again? Olgard and Vic? Give them my regards.
Take him from the back!
Time to end this.
Keep it together, legs!
Lost your nerve?
Kill the whole set.
Not him.
Thank you.
Fucking degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay. Nailed it to the wall.
What the sandwich fuck is this? No, fuck me. Help me for fuck's sake.
No one's coming. Hello, Junior. Been looking for you a while now. I've come to kill you.
I'll give you all I got.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking bird?
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah. Yeah. That was... I remember.
Pay attention now. You'll tell the truth. Wanna know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to kill a lot of people along the way. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me?
Yes.
Good. I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all, just the way it happened.
got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. We can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
I'll go in alone, you know? You'll stay outside.
I can't let you go alone. Anything happens to you, Geralt will rip my head off.
Someone must secure our retreat. There's bound to be a struggle. Things could get intense. We'll need to flee fast. Disappear in the crowd. Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Horson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with the balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
Fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you. Where's Ruvid's treasure? I've got you, you little fool. Where's Ruvid's treasure?
An eye for an eye. Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore!
Oh.
That's what happened. Told you true.
Dudu, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman, because she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
No, no.
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. The HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me.
Rock.
Ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment patriotic impulse?
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it is to truly love one's country.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Eilhart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Eilhart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Philippa Eilhart. What's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends. Reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Eilhart is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Philip is using magic. You'd be better off sending mages after her.
I agreed to the Conclave's revival, but what has this brought me? The mages at my side are mediocrities, cowards. They couldn't hold a candle to the likes of Isleheart, Loanteal, or Merigold.
There's always your witch hunters.
You are the best witch hunter. You've proven it clearly. Sheila de Tanzerville and Philippa Isleheart's plan. You were the one to foil it. I want you to finish what you started. Now go to the mountains and bring me Philippa Isleheart.
Thanks.
Never seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
Pardon me. Witcher Geralt? Of Rivia?
Yeah, what do you want?
I've a message for you.
Hang on. Who from?
Read it. You'll know.
Sent by Triss. Must have been. I should find her.
Where are you scurrying to, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. Aim to catch every last one of them, toss them on a flaming pyre like poxy livestock.
Sorry, don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on. How do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need 3 pure souls to confirm...
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post.
Regards from Siggy Reuben.
Show us what you're bringing in.
Reuben? You doff? It's me, Stefan. From the Bits. You don't know me.